So can you tell the readers of life how it feels? I mean, to be a girl among all those men.
I don't mind it.
It's called chess.
Will you teach me?
You're an orphan, Beth. I was just wondering how you learned to play chess.
Mr. Scheibel taught me.
Those things called openings.
Is that one of them?
Yes. The Queen's Gambit.
Check.
I'll put you in beginners.
I'm not a beginner.
You really are something.
Mate. You won't have to suffer much longer.
People like you have a hard time. Two sides of the same coin. You've got your gift. You've got what it costs. You'll have to be careful.
And you must have been very lonely.
I'm fine being alone.
You should see the places they play in the Soviet Union.
I'm planning on it.
You have to get past me first.
I'm planning on that too. I'm not afraid of him. I don't suppose there's anyone you're afraid of. Good enough.
I'm the best there is. I'm not obsessed with the way one has to be to be at all. Where you are.
You resign now.
I resign.
Creativity and psychosis often go hand in hand. Or for that matter, genius and madness.
Again.
You are unstoppable. It's your game.